The Oberhasli is from the Bernese Oberland in Switzerland. It's primarily a dairy goat, and its color pattern is called a chamoisé, which is brown with black legs and a brown face with black stripes. It is a mid-sized breed that is 120 to 150 pounds. Some disqualifications include bucks being black and any colors besides chamoisé. The Oberhasli is also known as a Swiss Alpine, and it came to the U.S. in 1936.